अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम। दिस इज़ मुजाहिद हुसैन विद अनदर वीडियो लेक्चर। एंड दिस लेक्चर यू विल लर्न अबाउट फिल्टर डेटा। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स नो व्हाट इज़ फिल्टर डेटा। फिल्टर डेटा इज़ अ टेक्निक यूज्ड इन MS Excel टू पिक अप अ स्पेसिफिक डेटा दैट इज़ रिक्वायर्ड। मीन्स if you want to see a particular data or a specific data, select the data and see what is available in that data. So I will show you in this video that how to filter data. Filter data in a spreadsheet means to set conditions so that only certain data is displayed. Like we have data in which auto filter is available and the number of columns like region, item, order date, amount and status for that region and items, means from which region you have you got order and the items which you have to send and the amount, the status, either the items have delivered or in transit or in are cancelled or in a waiting payment. So filter can be applied in different columns and we have different ways to improve to apply the filters in columns. And actually we use filters to improve the performance of a worksheet. It can filter text, dates and numbers. So for this purpose means we have to filter the data. What we have to do, just you have to select the column, means I have to filter data from these columns: region, item, date, order, amount and status. What you have to do, you have two options. Either you can select Control Shift and L key, then you will find out the button in which you can see the region. Means if I am going through a region, then I can see east, north, south and west. These are the regions are available in region box, in region column. If I go through the items, then I can see the different items which are available in this column. And if you are not going through this one, then what you have to do, you have to select this row and then you have to go through data and then filter or through advanced filter advanced. So you can click on this filter, then you will see the button, arrow button, drop down button is applied, is available in all the columns which are available in second row. So this button is available, but it doesn't mean that filter is applied on each column. So for filtering, what you have to do, just you have to click on this drop down button, then you will find out these all regions where you can see select all north, south, east, and so you have to uncheck all. Then now select or check the region of which you want to see the data. So for suppose I'm going to select east and north, then press on OK, then see the items which ordered from the north and south north and east region are on the screen, and west and south are disappeared. Now you can see this icon here. This is a filter icon. Now you can also apply the filter and other columns like items, So you have to click here, then deselect all. What you want to see, just means I want to see apples, then click here, uncheck, select all, and then check only apples and press OK. Now you can see filter is applied on regions and on items. So you can also apply filter on dates. So deselect all, then select any March or April, then you can see here. So you can filter, check amount or any else. After this you can also you can apply filter on status, amount or any other. Means this is a numeric data, this is also this is a alphabetic or text data, this is a text data, this is a numeric and text data, alphanumeric data, this is numeric data, and this is a text data. So these are the different techniques through which you can apply the filters and can see the data which is specific or you want to see or you want to know about the information or any particular region, item, order date, amount or status. Then for suppose I am going to check the delivered items which are delivered on a specific regions, then just check the delivered and click on OK. Then see the items which are delivered and specific are on the regions, and the number of items and order date, the amount are present on your screen. So this icon shows actually filtered data is filtered, but this option doesn't mean that your data is filtered. So make the sheet in which arrange the data. You can arrange the data like mobile phones, like books and students in a particular class, and so on. It's up to you which type of data you want to arrange in rows and columns, and which data you want to filter out. So today up to here. Is there any question? Then comment. Stay home. Stay safe. Allah Hafiz.